you're dead.
No, I can't. He'll kill me.
Yeah, well, maybe worry about that after you keep yourself out of federal fucking prison. Look, listen to me. The same thing happened to me at the Bell. He can fix this.
He doesn't want me doing this.
Yeah, but he's still your dad.
What if the FBI comes here? I have to move everything.
I'm gonna need all your account numbers and passwords and any sort of records you got.
What if they find the other accounts? I still have to offshore $600,000.
Account numbers and passwords, please. Let's do it.
Sorry.
Now, was there any spike in the deposits, or did you repeat an account in the transfer chain?
No, I wouldn't do that.
Okay, and you didn't designate too many trustees from foreign jurisdictions, did you?
I don't know. I don't think so. Can I go to prison for that?
No, you can't, but you can for what you're trying to hide here. Calm down.
Shit.
Okay, first things first. We're gonna terminate the scheduled transfers, and then we're gonna slide the assets over to a dummy numbered account, and then we're going to reverse the deposit chain. Once the dummy account starts to draw down, then you close it, and no trace. Okay?
Is that it?
Yeah, but let me just,
What?
You were right. You didn't do anything wrong. The flag came from an outside party.
Outside party? Who would even know?
I don't know. There's lots of watchdogs out there. You know, it's probably just some overzealous FDIC regulator. But don't worry about it. We're closing the account.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry, it's over. Now, listen, tonight, I would love it if you had some dinner at the house. We would all love that. What do you think?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah?
I should re-encrypt my server and backup drives, right, just to be safe.
That's fine.
But I'll be home after that.
Good. Do what you gotta do. See you in a bit.